Question 24. Prove that cos 4x equals 1 minus 8 sin square x cos square x. Now, you have to show cos 4x is equal to 1 minus 8 sin square x cos square x. We are going to write cos 4x as cos twice 2x. We know cos 2x equals 1 minus 2 sin square x. Therefore, cos 2 times 2x equals 1 minus 2 sin square 2x. That is equal to 1 minus 2 into 2 sin x cos x whole square. That is equal to 1 minus 2 into 4 sin square x cos square x, which is equal to 1 minus 8 sin square x cos square x, and it is equal to the right hand side. See, we put cos 4x as cos twice 2x, 2 times 2x. Cos 2x is equal to 1 minus 2 sin square x. We have this formula. Therefore, we can apply it here. Cos 2 times 2x is equal to 1 minus 2 sin square 2x. That is 1 minus 2 into, then sin 2x is equal to, sin 2x is equal to 2 sin x cos x. Therefore, 2 sin x cos x whole square. Sin square 2x is equal to 2 sin x cos x whole square. It is 4 sin square x cos square x. 1 minus 2 into 4 sin square x cos square x becomes 1 minus 8 sin square x cos square x, which is the right hand side. Right.